some of his own songs and some that others wrote. Had solid gold, had records, and was country to the bone. Traveled across this big land on his Silver Eagle bus. And when that man was drinking, Lord, how that man could cuss. He grew up dirt poor on a farm down in old Louisiana. Pretty soon he made his mark as a country music man. He was singing on the hayride and the Grand Ole Opry. He even went to Hollywood, tried the silver screen. Well, singers come and singers go, few legends do you see. Seems like living fast and raising hell was his destiny. Yes, singers come and singers go, few legends do you see. Seems like living fast and raising hell was his legacy. The singing sheriff from a movie he had made, and he had his share of barroom brawls. He never was afraid. Some folks said he's awful cocky, other folks were fans. People loved to hear him sing, I just love the man. Well, the drinking took a toll on him, his career was getting slow. All those years of raising hell, he was feeling too damn old. So then one day he took a gun and he brought it to an end. Now people miss his music, Lord, I just miss the man. Well, singers come and singers go, few legends do you see. Seems like living fast and dying young was his destiny. Yes, singers come, singers go, few legends do you see. Seems like living fast and dying young was his legacy.